You are studying several virus strands. In the health laboratory, 15 virus strands had a mass of 3.1 times 10 to the negative 9 grams. Looks like this is scientific notation. That's the first 15. 12 virus strands had a mass of 9.7 times 10 to the negative 8. What was the average mass? Okay, so this is key because this is what we're looking for. So we want mass, but we want average mass, not total mass. And we want to keep the answer in scientific notation. And we want to round the mantissa to the hundredth if it's necessary. All right. So let's take a look at this one. So average mass means per one. So we want to know per one, so that we have to find an average overall. Let us write down the given. So we know that we have 15 strands that have this mass. That is in grams. And we know that we have 12 that have this mass. All right. Now, we have both of them in grams, so that is consistent. I don't have to worry about anything there. That's right. So this is the mass. I'll put a little subscript A for maybe average, AVE. Let M be the average mass. That's what we're going to be looking for. And now let's write out our equation. So we have 15 of these strands. So that's the total mass of these guys, plus we have 12 of these strands. And that is the total mass of this. So we have the total mass. Now, because it's average, so we're going to have to divide. We always take the total mass and divide by the number of how many you have. And now we can compute this. So it is scientific notation, so it's going to be a little bit, I guess, tricky. So we have 15. Okay, so we're going to divide here by the mantissa, and divide, multiply. And then multiply here. So let's do that. So we have 15 times 3.1. So this gives us 46.5 times 10 to the negative 9 plus. Now the second one, we have 12 times 9.7. That is 27 so our bottom, which is 27 in total. And this, now notice that we have, okay, so an addition between these two. So we're going to be adding them. Now, in order to add, we need to have these two guys to have the same exponent. So I'm going to, so if you recall, so I'm going to pick the higher exponent. Okay, so this one. So that will stay. Plus, Now, this exponent I will make. So notice this got basically bigger by 1, so this is going to get smaller by 1. Okay, so now the exponents are the same, so it makes my life a lot easier here. Okay, so let me add these up. So now I'm going to be adding this plus this. The exponent stays the same. So I have 4.65 plus 116.4. What is now 121.05 times 10 to the negative 8. And we're dividing by 27. So we can take that divided by 27. So our significand gets divided. And that comes out to 4.483 and so on times 10 to the minus 8. Notice there is no scientific notation at the bottom. Okay, so right here there's no times 10 to something here. So the exponent just stays as it is. Now they did want, I believe, they wanted the answer be rounded to the hundredth for the mantissa. So if that's the case, to the hundredth, that will turn out to be this, and that is, okay, grams. That's per one virus strand, because we're doing the average, so it's per one. And that completes the question. Thank you for watching.